On March 20, 2020, something exploded on the far side of the Sun. The Solar and Heliospheric Observatory, SOHO, saw the debris flying over the Sun's eastern limb. Now on April 12, 2020, something exploded on the far side of the Sun again. The blast hurled a coronal mass ejection, CME, into space. 2 days later on April 14, 2020 there was a large solar explosion too. Coronagraph images from NASA's Stereo A probe confirm that a CME emerged from the blast site. Two mysterious explosions within 1 month on the far side of the Sun is very strange. But what caused the explosions? It is suggested that it could be a far side sunspot or collapsing filaments, but what about this mysterious explosion on the far side of the Sun has been caused by a celestial UFO object? These mysterious explosions on the far side of the Sun are caused by an unknown source which has more devastating energy than anything we have ever seen so far.